day, we often feel sad and stressed with our paperwork, family expectations, and strained tension. But in a little corner in our school and in the world, little children are wishing to fill this world with happiness. So let's graduate and fill this season with happiness.